So I wanted to cut this quick video because it's important. It's important that I talk to you about what you're going through. I know what you're going through. I know it's hard. I know it's a struggle. I get a lot of people that saying, Keon Dior, Keon is hard. Keon, I took all the trainings. Keon, I'm on all the conference calls. Keon, I show up at all the meetings. Keon, I'm doing everything that I can. I'm spending every time, every second, every minute of the day trying to learn how to be successful. And what I'm telling you is you gotta go harder. You can't give up. Cause something happens when you stressed and giving all your energy, when you taking all your time, when you put in all your effort, when there's no way and nothing seems to happen, and you're right at the point when you're ready to give up, it's just something that happens, and it's called a breakthrough. That's when your breakthrough happens. See what happens for you? You have to break through that wall. You have to get through it. So what I'm telling you is there's no such thing as giving up on your dreams. There's no such thing as giving up on your success. You have to be free. You have to be free. I just heard a story, changed my life forever. There was a man that was faced with a decision. He was going to die the next day. And he was imprisoned. And the general came up to him and the general said, you got two options. You can face the firing squad tomorrow or you can choose that door. The man said, what's behind that door? The general told him, nobody knows. It's just unknown horrors. The next morning, after the shots rang out, the secretary asked the general, what's behind that door? And the general answered the secretary, freedom. See, people never choose the unknown because they're afraid, but they rather stand in front of a firing squad because that's what's familiar. What I'm telling you to do is get away from the familiar, get away from the comfortable, march out into the unknown. See, you have to become somebody that you've never been before to have the things that you never had before. So you gotta be the after. You gotta be thinking, when I do this, what will happen after I do this? After I take these steps, what will happen? If I put in this amount of time, what are the results that I'll get? Your after is your vision. What do you want to happen? See, you have to draw out your vision. You have to make sure you can see it clearly because it's going to be those haters. It's going to be those people that's going to say, that's not going to work. It's going to be those people that's going to say, that's a scam. It's going to be those people that say, well, how much success have you had? And what you have to do is you have to have success. In order for you to have success, you have to train your mentality to do better every single day. You have to be going harder than the person that you're looking up to. This is what I know. You're a champion. You can do this. I know for a fact you can do this. You know why I know that you can do this? Because you want to win. You don't want to be stressed out at that job for the rest of your life. You don't want to repeat the same patterns that you've seen your parents and your grandparents and your great-great-grandparents going through. You don't want to leave your kids a whole bunch of debt and a reputation that a job is all you can look forward to. So what I'm telling you is create a new path for your family. How do you do it? You got to learn how to do it. You got to learn how to train your mind to retrain itself and to think different. You got to think like the person you want to become. So how do you do that? Look at the people that are successful. Look for them. Go out and research them. You'll never see a wealthy person working a job. You'll never see a wealthy person working for someone else. The CEO is a CEO for a reason, because everyone works for him. I'm gonna say this one last thing, changed my life forever. My life has changed every single moment by moment, by people that come into my life. And I met this Oriental, he was an Asian guy, he was the owner of a restaurant. And he told his employees, he told them this, right to their face. He said, if you don't wanna be here, then get out. But while you're here, you work for me, and I sign your paychecks. So when I say be here on time, you be here on time. When I say you can go on break, you can go on break. And when I say you can go home, you wait until I let you go home. A lot of you are living that lifestyle where you don't have the control over your finances and somebody is controlling your finances. And what I'm telling you is to get out of that lifestyle. Create your own reality. Create your own truth. No matter how long it takes. No matter how long it takes. No matter how long it takes. I'm gonna keep saying that. No matter how long it takes, you break through. You have to, because your kids, your loved ones, your friends and family, they're looking up to you. This is King Adua One. I'm stressing this point because I'm passionate about those people that are going through. I'm going through. I know what it's like. I know what it's like to struggle, to be frustrated, to be stressed out, to want it so bad. But I also know that I could have went harder. I also know right now I could be going a lot harder. And I know right now that me and you, we can get together and we can join together and we can go harder together, okay? Get together with some people that are motivated, that are positive, that are successful, and that are striving for greatness. And I promise you, you can't lose. Birds of a feather flock together. If you hang with five broke people, you're gonna be the sixth one. So hang with five millionaires, and I guarantee you will eat off the master's table, if not own it. This is Keon Duo Warren. I salute all my leaders every day. Peace.